There are still a lot of puzzling questions around understanding where the interaction between robustness and plasticity in networks. What are all the mechanisms that allow the nervous system to be stable and yet plastic? It has to be stable so that you retain your ability to be yourself, so that you remember the word tree that you learned when you were learning to speak how many years ago, and yet that allows you to still learn new things.